Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to Dishonored. So, last episode we actually managed to take down the High Overseer Campbell. Yeah, we didn't do it in the most elegant way. We didn't poison him with the glass, we didn't kill him while he was running, we chased him all the way down to his sex dungeon and butchered the living shit out of him. So, now that that's done, we get to go back to the Loyalist, as well as we did get both of the optional missions done, which was saving Captain Kerno, and saving Martin, who I'm pretty sure... Nope, that's Samuel. I think he's over there. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's him. But we need to get some stuff from the Watcher who's it over here. I forget this guy's name. What is he called?
There is something to you.
Piero.
Can I be of service to you?
Yes, I have lots of gold. I need upgrades. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, we found blueprints, didn't we? Mask optics level 2, so that's pretty good. We might as well fill up on bolts as well, considering we go through them like nothing else. Bullets, we only need one, why not? Really? You sell runes? Oh, thank you very much. Combat sleep dart? Nope. Corvo's pistol? Should we? You know what? No. Bolt and bullet capacity? Hell frickin' yes. Bone charm capacity? Yes, please. Okay, we're out of money. Worth it. 100% worth it. We got everything. Alright, so now we just need to... Can I sue you? Yes, I can. Need to go talk to the Loyalists and see what's next.
I'm aware of that.
Hello, gentlemen.
Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds.
Somehow?
I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
Stop drinking.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement.
Oh, have to be a man and shoot something now, do we?
On the throne.
Don't shoot Mrs. Potato Head. You! My God.
We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero.
The skinny guy's smoking a blunt. Look at the size of that
thing.
He doesn't
bring the young lady forth soon.
That is not a cigarette.
Among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Can you stop shooting stuff?
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo.
How the fuck did he smoke that so quickly?
High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Sleep sounds good. Not just yet. There are things I still need to do. No, let's go to sleep. We've done everything. We've upgraded our stuff. We're probably going to get a visit from the Outsider right now. Outsider? I can't remember the guy's name. I think it's the Outsider. Or is it Outcast? Learn about Weepers. Oh, no. I just remembered. Yeah, going on a chaos only playthrough increases the amount of weepers exponentially. And rats, of course. Problem is, I don't remember what a weeper is. So, I guess we're about to find out, if anything. Alright, where do we go? Need to... Alright, have luck. I love blinking mid-fall.
I expect Martin will be joining us shortly.
Oh, lovely.
I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but... The servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure
okay.
It's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Nope. I'm gonna gun them down. That's basically my plan. Really? No blunts? No cigarettes? No drink? That's like what? No, I was about to say that's like two of the seven deadly sins, but no, they don't mention anything about drugs and or alcohol. Oh dear. Right, let's go find ourselves a weeper. And then I can actually remember what the hell these things are. First, we have two runes available. Hold on, how many do we actually have now? We have two runes right now. That is tempting. Do we go with bend time? You know what, no, we're gonna get, I don't know, agility? Jump height is increased and falling damage is reduced. No, I don't know. You know what, no, we'll get these two and then, I know I keep saying this, but we'll get these two and then we'll have a look at what to spend them on. I hear something. This reminds me kind of The Last of Us with the clickers. Found you! Right, let's see how bullet resistant you are, shall we? Actually, why was I going to go about bullets when... Just actually, I see you. No, you don't. Oh, I was about to say, what is that grumbling noise? Nope, it's a room. Okay. An ancient note. I'm sorry, but I won't be here for the next meeting or ever again for that matter. What happened here was unnatural and makes me sick to recall. I left the result of our labours here for you to keep, but I expect the rats will consume it before you return. Goodbye. Okay, anonymous person. Well, the rats didn't eat it, and thank you very much for the rune. Where's the other one? Further along. That's okay. So now we have three runes, so that's more stuff for us to play with. Wait. Why? I'm stuck. What?
Admiral Havelock now.
Oh, Jesus.
They want to talk to you.
I know, I've already spoken to him, that's why I'm down here. What's wrong with you? That was kind of weird how it just froze me in place. A little bit odd. Okay, so we've got the room from this side. I guess we've got to go back around and turn the crank. I didn't actually see this door was here. Hello, processed whale oil, my old friend. 30 gold for us. Lovely stuff. Anything else? Maybe we should actually have dark vision on. You know what? I'm sorry if you disagree. Dark vision level 2. I just thought about it, and being able to see useful items, like basically everything now, is probably going to help us a lot more than probably the devouring swarm. Or we're going to get even more runes and we can get both. Probably the second one's more likely, if anything. Okay, let's go. Is this a guard or... Oh no, sweepy. Wait, but... Okay, I'm an idiot. I was about to say, weren't we meant to go kill some weepers? But we've already killed the weepers, and happy days. But we have not gotten the other rune. So the other rune is all the way this side. No, if we go over this side first, maybe we can actually get to it easier?
I know the gold.
Perhaps. I don't know. We might as well just see. I was about to say, can we really not open that gate?
They top off the line with the river water.
Ugh.
Eventually someone swoons. Then the fresh bottles are fetched from the cellars.
So they top off all the wine in bars and stuff with water from the sewers. That's just nasty. And why can I actually imagine pubs in England doing that? They're not exactly the most cleanest places in the world, let's be honest. Then again, nor are bars, nor is anything to do with entertainment and or alcohol. Oh dear god, the look sensitivity just screwed me there. Right, how the hell do I go about getting this? Seriously, it was literally next to this one. Alright, that's fine by me. More for me, thank you very much. Alright, now we get to go see Admiral. Admiral? Can you really call yourself an Admiral when you're a traitor? Or are you just a self-proclaimed Admiral of the Resistance? You know what? I don't really care.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin.
Yes, I saved him yesterday.
Before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Yes, you do.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Come on, spill the beans.
Of all places.
Really?
A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with.
Well, what do you think? I'm going to kill her, then bring her back? Just like, oh yeah, you just wanted
Pendleton's
her, right?
Waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally.
Oh, great. Let me guess, don't kill your brothers. Nope, I'm killing them.
Corvo.
What do you want?
A moment, if I may.
What do you want?
Corvo, I've asked to speak to you myself.
I know.
You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis.
Again, I know this.
They're horrible men. It's true, as you may have heard. Cruel, beyond words. Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent. And as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has the plague.
Okay, so they are lower than Donald Trump.
I really did, but they never did listen to me. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
What happens if you do change your mind? We're playing a chaos playthrough. That means I'm killing every son of a bitch that crosses my path. So if you change your mind, guess who is added to my list, good sir? And that comment about Donald Trump, come on. You know he would be the kind of person to evict a family during a plague that doesn't actually have the plague just to get him out of his way. You know he would. Then again, so would Clinton. Yeah, they're just bastards no matter where you turn. Same thing in England at the moment. Every single candidate for Parliament is a twat. Male or female, doesn't matter.
The entrance is near Holmes Square.
I've noticed something about this game a minute ago. They really want to, like, dumb your objective down and make sure it's drummed into your head what you need to do.
Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague.
You mean the people we poisoned just a couple episodes ago and pissed off?
And the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
Oh my god. This is getting
going up the street,
stupidly blunt.
A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on cloud right now.
Watchtowers? Chaos. Your actions affect the city. A high number of deaths result in more rats and weepers. Different reactions from your allies and darker final outcomes. I know, that's the fun of it. You must be what he was talking about. My good god. Okay, so this is the tower he literally just mentioned. Oh bugger. On the right side, we have got 3 bone charms here available. Wait for it. I don't care about the rats. I can deal with the rats. Oh, sweet but bloody Jesus, how did he see me? I'm just gonna... Okay, this is very, very bad. Just saying.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Oh, shut up, he can't see me.
Information pertaining to the
oh, thank God.
High overseer Thaddeus Campbell.
No? What? Oh, shit.
The overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted...
Really? They're not gonna chase me. Oh no, here they come. I still love the animation of this crossbow. It is utterly amazing. It's just how it just... Right, bend time. Hold on. We're going to do it this way. Right, can I get up there? No. Damn. Oh no! Son of a... This just sucks. Uh-oh. Oh god. Okay, no. Can we even turn the... Hold on. Let's go the easy way about this. Way oil? Meat tower. Nope. Okay, that just hurt me. It didn't do anything else. How am I meant to turn this thing off? Does anyone actually know? Hold on, if we go up here, then up here. Bingo. Come on. Don't bugger it up. There we go. Oh, thank God. Fuck you and your tower. Can you imagine if that just killed Samuel? Just dropped out of the sky and he's like, wait, what the? Oh, God! Right, how can I get over there? You know I've got to go the arse about way of everything. It worked, though, didn't it? We're going to have some fun. Shout, my God! Shouts explosion, doesn't move, and then blows up. That's just beautiful. Ready? Oh, you gotta love the viciousness of this game. It doesn't hold a candle to doom for viciousness, but still. It's still pretty damn brutal. See? How did that miss? Bugger off, you dick. Oh, this is just not working out, people. This is... Really? You lost me. You know, I'm not going to complain. You cannot react that quick. That is some bullshit. Right. Just let me get up here. Just just let me get up here, you can find me, or I can just come and peekaboo. I love the fact he just flopped off the edge. It's like, bye. Health elixir, why not? The distillery district. I'm not going to read this because you know how badly I butcher stuff. And it is just a bit of lore on the area, so it's not that important. Okay, so we can either go to the whiskey distillery or straight to the Golden Cat and fight our way through. Considering that we're going on a full chaos mode, I'm going to fight my way through. But we are... What? What the fuck is... Assassin? Okay, I don't remember you. This is very bad. You killed the Empress, so guess what's going to happen to you now? Revenge is a bitch. That's if it actually took more than one shot to kill you. Crossbow bolts, not bad, not bad, not bad. And this seems extraordinarily loud today. Don't you think? I'm not entirely sure. Alright. Bone charm, we got one up here. Good thing I remembered about those, otherwise we would have had a spot of trouble, to say the least. Okay. Well, that combat could have gone a hell of a lot smoother to say... Alright, phrase of the day is say the least. Because I've said it like 9 times now. And I know it pisses you guys off, and by God, it pisses me off too. Okay, all of this stuff's respawned. Rewire tool, spring razor with maxed on, copper wire. I could really do with... Wow. Some spiritual remedies, that would be fan-frickin'... Who's in me now? Come on, who's the genius? Okay, that was a weeper, and quite a big fat fellow too as well, by the looks of it. Bone charm, falling star. What are you? Drop assassinating someone gives you a bit of mana. Could be good, but we don't drop assassinate anyone that often, like, at all. So, not so good for us. Medicinal herbs, not bad. Where's the next one?
What have you done to me?
Well, they butchered you and stuffed you into a heart, so they've done that to you. I thought you knew this. You seem to be a sentient dispatched organ. So, how you
wouldn't... Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Oh dear God, they're all weepers.
Teehee! Oh my... Is now under lockdown.
Did we actually
watch
just...
Towers and support patrols.
You know what, I'm not even going to question that. Fair enough. Good job. I've got a bone charm down here. Might as well just... Oh my God. Blink in real life would be extraordinary. Nope. Uh-oh. Oh my good God, did he just get... He just got completely and utterly fried. This is very, very, very poor choices by me. Jesus bloody Christ. Why? How comes you can lunge and I can't? Huh? Worth it. 110% worth it. I'm sorry if you disagree, but that was kind of funny. Granted, kind of funny doesn't seem to really... what is it? What is the word I'm looking for, people? Doesn't warrant actually dying. On the bright side, we didn't lose that much progress. We're back down by where the weepers are. And at least we know that there are, in fact, enemies over there. And quite a lot of them, so maybe we might want to actually go stealthy here. He says go stealthily as he goes the exact same route. Idiot. Alright, we got a couple weepers. You can follow me if you want, but... Oh my God! Get the fuck off! Back. No, my luck, there's going to be one behind me. You prick. Seriously? I didn't know they could run. Alright, no. No, just... No. No. Is that all of you? Any weepers? There's another one down there. I just saw him move. But out here, we're kind of safe. Okay. Crisis averted.
Come on.
It's Granny Rags. Hello.
Right. Well, sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Hey, Granny. Sup, bitch? Can you imagine if we just headshotted her right now? But there is a letter here, so I'm sorry. It's a short one. Alison's letter. Dear Daniel. I'm not even going to. I've been given a geologist position. Wait, geologist? Yeah. With the Horizon Trading Company in Cyrkonos. Soon we'll be undertaking our first survey just south of what is with these fucking names? Kanaka? Kanaka? Kanaka, there you go. Don't wait too long to leave because there are rumors of people being denied passage out of the city. Wait for me in Kanaka. Love, Allison. Well, you did not make it. Sorry to be a downer. Hey, downer. Get it? We happy for you. Coming July 26th. Home charm for me, vengeance. What is this? Getting damaged gives you some adrenaline. Yeah, we haven't actually got adrenaline at the moment, so it's kind of pointless.
My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to.
I'm kind of happy, you old slut. You took care of it for me, didn't you?
That's nice.
Or does she mean gentlemen callers as those pricks we killed over by the distillery? Oh dear God, it's an entire book of The Outsider. Well, if you want to read it, well, you can pause right there. Is this just a way... Yeah, okay, so we didn't even need to break that. We had a way around.
The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes.
You mean the outsider?
I just want to tell him I'm doing my part.
Golden... Yes, really? This is the door to the golden cat. You know what? I'm not even going to complain, but there's a bone charm up there. I'm sorry. I'm not leaving the bone charm. Because I know there's a few of them that make it really overpowered. Well, to be a superpowered badass like ourselves. But we'll make it quick. We'll just keep blinking. I know it's kind of a waste of the spiritual... You seriously can't jump that. You must be joking. Apparently not, but alright. Alright, so we need to gingerly sneak around these guys. Pick up the whale oil. And blow him into next week. Oh, fuck, okay, that's what killed us last time. Was multiple whale oils. Nope, you didn't see me, you're lying. How do I deactivate that? I think I went round last time, didn't I? I think so. Right, let's hop up here. I may have made a mistake. Okay, that's fine. We can at least just jump down here. Don't have any weepers. Wait, wasn't there a horde of rats down here last time? I'm pretty sure.
Filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir. We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
Nope.
No, I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
You can finish. They're dead. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
You can finish.
You,
they're
sir.
Dead.
You Mine. Saved me. How can I thank you?
Oh, dear.
I have nothing.
Well, you had something, but now it's my something.
Wait. Take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague.
You don't
He's let
say.
All his servants go, but he's still there. Probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you.
Well,
please take it.
It was most certainly worth saving you. Do you remember that door where Griff... Is his name Griff? You know the... What is it? The merchant who we saved from the thugs from the whiskey distillery. Well, he kept standing right next to an art dealer's door, which we couldn't get access to because we didn't have the key. Well, guess what we have now? Bollocks. Bollocks. Oh, this is bad. And they have a tower hit. Oh, son of a... Wait. Grenade. Enjoy. And I'm going to chuck a spring razor down here. Come on. Come over here. I dare you. Come on. I'll wait. Don't worry. Unless you're all dead. Hey! Peek-a-boo! Did... Really? Friendly fire's not on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god! That was worth getting hit. Oh. I knew putting one on the other side was a good idea. Okay, well this is restocked as well, so that's great. Official guard report, this is a new one, right? To all watch officers, be aware that Clavering Boulevard leading to Holger Square has been sealed... Sealed until further notice, following the murder of the High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell. Thank you very much. The highest religious figure in the land. All access to the office of the High Overseer will be subject to my approval. First Captain Nathan Mortimer. Really? Your surname is Mortimer.
Oh, no.
Okay. We need to get rid of this tower. Oh my god, those pod rockets are not a joke. Yep. Not good to stand in the open. How can I take this thing down? Shit. That was just... No. Shut up. That didn't happen. Oh, this wants to be so... Can't I just have, like, unlimited blink? Like, that would just make my life perfect right now. Mine. Whoop. I love watching whale oil explode. Can you imagine if this was actually our world, where we just harvest whales for their oil to then turn into fuel? Granted, we harvest whales, but for a completely different matter, but still, you know what I mean. Alright, where's this bone charm? This is actually why we came over here, and I completely forgot about it till just then. Alright, so it looks like we're not going to be doing the golden cat until next episode, because I want to go to the... Oh! Seriously? You're going to stick me bloody locked doors? How do I turn this thing off? Because there's not any of those, like, turn... What is it? The whale oil containing stuff. The cat... I keep saying you know what I mean, but you do understand what I mean, right? About the whale oil stuff. Whatever powers these fucking things. Or did I... It's right there. It is right there. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, we can go around, deactivate it then, hop into the art dealer's apartment. Sound good? Sound good. Bone charm. We can't get the bone charm. Nope, nope, it's behind a locked door. Let it go, Jack. Potted whale meat. I'm sure that tastes like blubber. Did anyone used to watch Fairly Odd Parents when they were a kid? You know, blubber nuggets? Mmm, they're chewy. So for some reason, obviously being whale meat, it kind of reminded me of it. That used to be funny. Back when kids' TV was actually decent, whereas now it's just...
Assassin, help!
I'll help you. There you go. I'll stop. Sorry, we are going to a brothel. I thought the song was appropriate. And this is the art dealer's place, right? Yes, it is. Well, let's just go straight into the front door then, shall we? Oh my god. This has been trashed. We have one rune. That is it. And I'm guessing that rune is in his safe. Who wants to bet? Rune in safe? What does this say? Send us food, not bullets. Have you tried eating the bullets? I hear they're rather nutritious. Especially when consumed through an open cavity made from the bullet. I think you get extra nutrition. No. Bad rat. Alright, what have we got? Medicinal herbs, fair enough. Nothing here, just a cabinet, anything in the cabinet. Ooh, elixir and powder crystal, don't mind if I do. Okay. Whale meat, hagfish. This is, I'm literally taking the Fallout approach to this. Any food, eat it immediately. Even if you don't eat it, doesn't matter, eat it. Oh fuck. Why? You know, we've dealt with a horde of rats before. Got most of them. You know what, I'm gonna, might as well use another one. Oh crap, I forgot people could. That was quite smooth.
I know something's up.
You know something's up because I'm literally behind you. Damn fire-breathing prick! Alright, you wanna play like this? What was I gonna do? Oh yeah. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. See how this works, gentlemen? Fuck with the best, you get decapitated. Mine. This is mine now. Hold on, are there... Oh, I was going to say, are there any rats left? Just literally feed it to them. Alright, you can go in here then. I'm done with you. Let's wash the head. Aw, you're no fun. Get out of it! Oh, God. Never mind, I don't even know what the point in that was. Okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure we just alerted everyone to our presence here, and I'm guessing that was all of them. I came running down the stairs, and now they're dead. I think I actually remember this place. Isn't there some kind of puzzle to it? I think I remember, but I'm not entirely sure. So in other words, just ignore me. Alright, we've got a painting here. Light along the inverse curve, Sokolov's self-portrait. Not anymore. 300 gold, don't mind it. Thank you very much for the donation. Wait, there's a room. It's upstairs. Okay. That's going to be where the safe is then, people. What is this? No one will keep us from death. Well, if you're that adamant on dying, I'm happy to oblige. Anything? No. Nothing. Got a lovely collection of butterflies. That's a weird-ass butterfly. Alright. Nothing. Got a locker. Nothing. Wow. I thought this... Please be the room. There is something here. And it's I'm not sure if that's the sound of the rune or if there's a weeper behind the door. Oh, God. You're an ugly beast, aren't you? What? Rats? No. Wow. Okay, Piero's spiritual thing. Golden cat reopening. Mr. Bunting. Bunting? Your parents didn't give you a chance, did they? I know you've been waiting for the golden cat to reopen, you saucy flirt. You've probably been suffering, you poor dear. What, blue balls? That's not exactly suffering. So let me offer you a warm welcome to our lavish reopening tomorrow. I assure you that everything has been cleaned up, top to bottom, after the touch of plague. You know, just a touch. Not much, just one or two. We're ready to take care of you. Everyone here loves you, and half the girls consider you a friend. Madam Prudence. Oh dear God, the names in this game are amazing. Mortimer, Prudence. They even had a kind of soup. Dord and the Parabola of Lost Seasons. 300 gold, don't mind it. Bone Charms. I think we've already read this before. Pretty sure, but if you want to read it, there you go. Alright, is there anything that shows us the combination that we need? I doubt it's going to be there because the textures aren't exactly increased. Normally you can find something that's 167. It can't be that easy. Surely not. One. No way. 1, 6. Nope. I only said that because right there. Did we get the mask optic upgrade? I don't think we did. Right, what is this? Hold on. 1 sec, guys. Right, sorry about that, people. Burial urn, right? That's just a burial urn. Where the hell is this code gonna be? Maybe dark vision? Okay, so we got a painting, 2 vials, a pouch, a rune. Fair enough, is there anything? We got 2 dead people, naturally. Is there anything else? There's gotta be something. Dark vision's meant to show us the stuff that we shouldn't be seeing. What are you doing up there, though? Come here. Sokolov's health elixir, don't mind if I do. Okay. Surely they wouldn't keep the combination on the same floor as the safe itself. Well, I wouldn't think they were that stupid too. Alright, that's nothing. Oh no, this is why I remember it, because it took me freaking hours to find the damn code. Oh no. Don't do this, please. Just be kind. Give me the... Why is he stripped of skin? That would be as if rats were here, but I destroyed all the rats. Is there... Oh God, okay. Nope. The rats are very much here. There are, in fact, more bodies here than there were before. Have I already found the combination? But hold on. Whoa, there's a door down here, I just remembered. What is this? Oh, that's Bottle Street. Damn it, that's where Cliff or Griff is. Tivian Burial Urn. Golden Cat reopening. Nope. Ancient, nope. More tools, nope. Okay, so we haven't picked up anything that shows us the combination of it. See, you would think it would be in the... Ooh, a pouch. In the bathroom, simply because that side's boarded off. But I guess that was shut to keep the horde of rats in, even though it was just a couple planks of wood. God bloody damn it. Surely it's not going to be upstairs. Can I read this plaque? Alright, nope, no numbers. I wasn't actually going to read it. I just wanted to see if there's any extra information on there. Oh, sweet bloody God. Come on. Can't I just, like, jump through a wall? Is there like a back panel?
My father had gold hair. My hair like ash.
Nice. I'm sorry, I didn't actually want to listen to the heart. I didn't even mean to trigger it. There's nothing here. Surely it's not going to be out on the balcony. I refuse to believe it's going to be out on the balcony. There's no numbers there. Just no plaque. Seriously, where the hell is this combination? We've already tried 167, unless I didn't put it in properly. Nope, 167. Come on, damn it. Oh my god. Do you have any ideas?
Nothing for you.
Nothing. Great. I'm just going to burn through all my goddamn mana trying to find the combination to this thing. Right. I have no idea where to go or what to do. I can just hear the rats slowly working their way up. Blood from the eyes. That's something to do with the plague. Nothing for me. Number of bliss. Oil on blood ox hide. What? Maybe it has to be on one of these, surely. Well, possibly. Sister's vision? Nope. I'm just running around like a crazy guy at the moment. There's no plaque there. You would think it would be something to do with this, but apparently not. Anton Sokolov self-portrait, medium unknown, light in the inverse curve. This one? Abandoned child. Oh, how lovely. Morley withdrawals? Nope. My good god. Maybe if I go downstairs out Bottle Street and talk to Griff. The outsider walks among us. Well, I am blessed by the outsider, so you could say that. Yeah, let's go talk to Griff, see if he knows anything. Because it's just kind of weird that he stands outside the house constantly. Right, you.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Okay, so you're not going to tell us anything. Well, you suck. How many bolts we got? 18 out of 30. Nah, that's fine. Rewire tool? No. You have nothing, and that's about all you're good for. Where the hell is this combination? Good god. Rune or bone charm nearby. I know, I'm trying to get the sodding thing. New exhibition, Tivial Urns. Hold on, we found a note about urns, right? Oh, it's complete bollocks. Hold on, there's a book's autographs. Never mind them. Nope. Just a lonely hat sat there from the rats. So, yep, we took his hat, and what? Alright. Art dealer's apartment key. Funny that we needed an apartment key to get into the apartment to then get the apartment key. It's the same as those weird hammers you see on English buses behind the panel of glass. So what the hell's the point in that? You need the hammer to break the glass to get the hammer to get out of the fucking bus. It just doesn't work. Door, wait, where does this, oh no, that's just above the door we actually originally came through. Oh my dear god. Sorry about this, guys. Some things just cannot be helped. This is one of those things. Can I honestly just find this thing? Please? You know, we might as well go out on the third floor, because I don't think we are able to even get out on the third floor. Up here. Yeah, I don't think we can even teleport this high. You know, alright, there's new city watch. Fair enough, there's nothing there either. Oh my god, this is infuriating. I know it was something simple. Maybe the opposite was 761? Let's try 761. We have nothing else to lose. Right, 761. Nope, didn't work. Where has this crazy old goat left his bloody combination? Starting to piss me off, fa-fa. The carving itself is a practice from long back, passed down from father to son, blah, 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 blah. No, nothing. I thought I just had to check in case we haven't actually read it before. Oh my dear god. What a pain in the ass this has become. Can I please... Hold on. Let's see if the heart will give us any...
This city is built on the bones of the Great Ones.
City was built on the bones of the Great Ones. Not helpful. At all. And that's
when the last Leviathan is gone, darkness will fall. The Abbey is dark, its doors are locked.
There's just nothing.
More great sermons. The overseers have taken to the streets.
Hold on, what? God bloody damn it.
You can hear them too, crying out in the dark.
This is infuriating beyond all reason. But guys, unfortunately, we've kind of hit way over the amount of time that we normally go for. Currently at 40 minutes, so it's a bit of a bitch. So I tell you what we're going to do. Next episode, I'll have a little look around, and when I find the combination, then we'll start off our next episode right here, and then we can jump straight over to the Golden Cap. Hopefully that sounds good with you guys, but anyway, oh my life. Why won't you just open? Like, come on. It sucks, but what can you do? It's one of those things. But guys, if you did enjoy the episode, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know if you know anything about the goddamn safe and the combination. If you know the combination, that would be freaking fantastic. Granted, a little bit cheaty, but I think I can live with it at this point, considering we've spent like 20 minutes looking for this damn thing. But yeah, if you know anything about it, let me know in the comment section down below. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Considering that we recently just reached 136 subs, which is bloody fantastic. We're growing bigger and bigger every single day, and more people join in the family, and it's wonderful to watch. As well as if you do decide to subscribe, there's always the added benefit of being able to keep up to date with all of our content. And if you're new here, we actually upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, 7 ongoing series. It's bloody fantastic stuff, and I very much enjoy making content for you guys. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.